9 most profitable and in-demand careers to major in today. I recently watched an interview where a group of people working at bars, restaurants, and nightclubs were asked if they had a university degree. Almost every one of them had a university degree, yet they all ended up working at jobs that had nothing to do with what they had studied in school. I believe this represents the majority. Most people study courses that are either too competitive or have too limited market demand. So, you graduate with a degree in industrial microbiology, for instance, and end up working at a furniture store. If we really think about it, careers with the most demand are actually careers that have both job opportunities and opportunities for graduates to create more jobs. After all, if a career offers high-paying jobs but have room for only 10% of graduates in the field, we wouldn't consider that an in-demand career. So, what are some of the most profitable careers to study today that offers in-demand career opportunities? You find out in today's video. Before we get to it, be sure to subscribe to After School Africa for more insightful videos like this. 1. Medical Sciences. The medical professions rank among the lowest unemployment rate in most parts of the world. Being a difficult field to study and requiring a unique personality, the medical profession typically receives a balance of demand and supply in the job market. The coronavirus pandemic has also taught us the importance of taking healthcare seriously. Countries that have been relaxed with its healthcare system are now obligated to invest significantly in the health industry. This will create even more opportunity in the health industry. Also, with an aging population, the demand for healthcare is expected to double over the next decade. Health science and healthcare administration is a promising career choice as medical technology and average life expectancy continues to increase. By 2026, the field is expected to grow by 20% and salary increases heavily with more education in the health sector. This field includes nurses, medical doctors, biomedical engineers, and so on, as well as working as a community or hospital pharmacist. Pharmacy graduates also find opportunities in academia, the pharmaceutical industry, and with regulatory bodies. 2. Environmental Sciences and Engineering. One of the most important global trends today is the issue of climate change and how it will shape the world economy in decades to come. The field of environmental sciences and engineering are dedicated to addressing the issues of climate and environmental changes and its impact. As governments and businesses invest more in green technologies and other solutions to the problem, it is reasonable to expect a huge expansion in related jobs and opportunities. 3. Computer science. To be clear, all computer science degrees are not created equal. The value of your degree depends largely on the quality of practical knowledge you receive. A lot of computer science graduates from many universities only get theoretical knowledge and can barely put their education to practical use in the market. If you choose to study computer science, be sure of the quality of education the institution is offering. With quality education, a computer science degree is like an umbrella under which are multiple occupations that are extremely essential to the way we run businesses and even our personal lives. Decades from now, a quality computer science degree will remain relevant to both its holder and the larger society. Computer science affects virtually every industry, and as such, it is a growing and prosperous field of study. Among the most in demand of computer science degrees are those specializing in management information systems, among others, due to the big data boom. If you have practical knowledge in the field, you don't have to wait for a job. You can create products and services as an entrepreneur. 4. Information technology. Information technology is among the fastest growing sectors around the world. The IT field is adding jobs more rapidly than any other field, with an expected 12% growth through 2026. Since it is such a highly skilled profession, the pay tends to be commensurate. In addition to demand for IT professionals in the job market, entrepreneurial persons can turn their skills and expertise into a business and create more jobs. Also, cybersecurity is an increasingly important IT field. Financial, medical, and business confidentiality has become a big issue. People who are trained to secure digital properties and privacies will continue to be in demand. This is why a degree in information technology security is a degree of the present and the future. Other highly sought-after IT profession includes software architects, system engineers, software engineers, IT analysts, and data scientists. 5. Business Administration. entrepreneurs are generally not good business administrators. The person who starts the business may not be the best person to run it when it starts growing. This is where business administrators come in, to take a business that is already proven in the market and scale it while managing all the different resources. Business administration is a sought-after skill as well as practicable. Graduates in this field with quality education are prepared for multiple positions in business as managers, analysts, business developers, and CEOs. To excel in the corporate world as a business administrator, a master's in business administration, MBA, is often required. This is also a flexible degree to learn since it can be acquired through online education. 6. Applied mathematics. Mathematics plays a major role in the bottom line of industrial organizations and helps companies perform better in today's data-driven marketplace. A career in applied mathematics is more than just crunching numbers. It's being able to use mathematics to solve real-life problems such as underground water pollution, traffic jams, inflation, unemployment and climate change, and make an impact in the world. Applied mathematics is a rigorous math program focusing on the theory and application of mathematics to other disciplines such as engineering and the sciences. With high-paying salaries, applied mathematics is a necessity in almost every field. Someone highly skilled in mathematics can take established techniques and apply them in new ways in emerging fields. Applied mathematics graduates can function as actuary, computer programmer, computer systems analyst, database administrator, economist, financial analyst, market research analyst, mathematician, statisticians, risk analyst, and many other fields. New application areas are constantly being discovered, while established techniques are being applied in new ways and in emerging fields. Graduates with an applied mathematics degree are typically employed in scientific, engineering, business, or government environments. 7. Economics. An economics degree will boost your employability in many areas, regardless of the industry you work in. There is strong demand for highly numerate graduates throughout the global labor market. And the widely transferable analytical and problem-solving skills developed by economics students means that careers in the economics are extremely wide-ranging and diverse. Some of the jobs you can take with an economics degree include economist, financial risk analyst, data analyst, financial planner, accountant, economic researcher, financial consultant, investment analyst, actuary, and public sector roles. As a professional economist, you'll be involved in researching and analyzing economic data, issues, and trends. To be a professional economist, you'll also need to be confident in producing economic forecasts and reports. Possible employers include local and national government, public and private banks, insurance companies, think tanks, large multinational companies, financial consultancies, accountancy firms, and local authorities. 8. Engineering degrees. Engineering falls among the most employable fields in the job market, but all engineering professions are not created equal. Some engineers are more sought after than the other. For instance, some of the highest-paying in-demand engineering degrees are software, chemical, mechanical, and electrical engineers. Fields like petroleum and aeronautical engineering are among the highest-paying, but not necessarily in high demand, whereas agricultural engineers are among the lowest-paid and least in demand. However, engineers are generally known to develop critical thinking and problem-solving skills that equip them to adapt in the real world. Because understanding the way things work is a fundamental skill set of an engineer. This makes them valuable in fields outside their domain. 9. Artificial intelligence and robotics. The ever-growing role of advanced technology in all aspects of day-to-day life highlights a need for specialized engineers. Though we can already see artificial intelligence becoming commonplace in consumer technology, the potential applications of AI are nearly limitless. AI is already used in finance and banking, business, defense and security, transport and many other industries. Studying this subject can open up an array of possibilities. Many universities now offer high specialized degrees in artificial intelligence. The same is true for robotics engineering, another relatively new area of study that has become mainstream. Many of the jobs that currently exist are predicted to be done by robots in the near future. This makes robotics engineering a pretty safe choice for anyone who wants a future-proof career. I hope you found this video helpful. We'll appreciate if you like and share it with someone. If you're yet to subscribe to After School Africa, now is a good time to hit the subscribe button. Until next time, your success matters.